And now, ladies and gentlemen, the 1982 Meadowbrook Estate Christmas Spectacular.
I want to celebrate. I want to make a celebration.
I want to celebrate. I want to savor each sensation.
See the sunlight rise. I want to touch the sky. I want to stay alive until the day I die. I want to celebrate every day. Hey, hey. I want to celebrate, I want to savor each sensation.
See the sunlight rise, I want to touch the sky. I want to stay alive until the day I die. I want to celebrate every day.
I just want to celebrate another day of living. I just want to celebrate another day of
love.
I just want to celebrate,
yeah.
Another day of living.
Yeah.
I just want to celebrate another day of love.
Hurry up and double it.
Sing and dance and
celebrate, celebrate. Come on, everyone, let's celebrate.
Now celebrate, celebrate, dance the music.
Each and every face. Come on and play one easy. Let's turn on every love light in the place. It's time I found myself totally surrounded in your circles. Oh, my friends, please celebrate me home. To all alone, I can sing me home. An easy highway, traveling where the westerly winds can fly. Somebody tried to tell me, but the man forgot to tell me why. I gotta count on being gone. Come on, mama. Come on, daddy. And please, what you want from me? Yeah. I'll be strong and I'll be weak. Please celebrate me home. Give me a number, please. Celebrate me home. can recall whenever I find myself too all alone. I can make believe I've never gone. Let me know where I belong. Sing me home.
Celebrate me home.
Give me a number, please.
Celebrate me home.
Play me one more song, y'all.
Well, I'm finally here, but I'm come on, celebrate me home. Well, I'm finally here, but I'm bound to home. Come on, celebrate me home. Well, I'm finally here,
but I'm celebrate me home.
Celebrate me home. Well, I'm finally here, but I'm bound to home.
Come on, celebrate me home. Play me one more song that I'll always remember, that I can recall whenever I myself to all alone. I can sing me home.
Mr. Dan Barron.
Thank you.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10 glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be at your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben.
Dozen will talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen.
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
Pine cones and holly berries, popcorn for you, apples for me, red stripey candy, nutcracker handy, a kettle, a bubble, and hot as can be. Snow clouds hang low and threatening, maybe they won't, praying it will. Brightest fireplace glows in every face waiting for Christmas Day.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, a sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing will make them ring is the carols that you sing right within your heart. Right within your heart.
Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome to the 1982 Christmas show. We're glad you're here on this Sunday evening, spending it with us. We've had a great year, and we'd like to show you some of that as part of our Christmas celebration, because we look back over the whole year of activities and try to pick out some things that are the highlights and show them to you this evening. One of those was a really fine country show, which you'll see a little bit of it later. We traveled all over the country with that one, and same with the 50s show. And so for you people that were with me back in the 1950s, you'll have a little bit of nostalgia here. For those of you that missed the 1950s, that's just too bad.
Those oldies but goodies remind me of you. The songs of the past bring back memories of you. For always and ever I shall recall those oldies but goodies.
I remember most of all.
Do you remember the 50s? It was a time of great unwinding. Peace had returned momentarily to the world and prosperity was everywhere. It was a time when we idolized young love, puppy love, romance, and most of all, going steady. Wearing his class ring, going to the proms and to the sock hops.
Over the mountain, across the sea, there is a girl waiting there for me. Over the mountain, a girl waits at night. All the shades were pulled and drawn, way down tight.
Earth's angel, of the night, will you be mine? My darling dear, love you all the time.
Darling, you send me Paula, I want to marry you.
Hey, Paula, I want to marry you too.
We waited so long for school to be through. Paula, I can't wait no more for you, my love.
The 50s was a time for great singing groups, both men and women. The McGuire sisters, the Four Joes, and of course, the queens of the close harmony, the Andrews sisters. Remember this big one?
Boom, 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 Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Oh, baby, mine. Now, Sister Lichtenstein, a polka, my shots. Oh, baby, mine.
Everybody. Boom, boom.
Truly, truly, Pam, truly, true. Where will you meet your Waterloo? Every song is got to say, everybody's got to tank. Everybody's got to meet that water.
Bum, bitty, bum, bitty, bitty, bum, bum, bitty, bum, bitty, bum, bitty, bitty, bum, blue,
blue.
Bum, 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 blue, 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 blue,
blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue,
blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue, blue,
all right, Stevie, somebody bad stole the wedding bell.
Only you.
Only you, you, you. I'm in love with.
I saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus.
You, you, you. I'm in love with.
Do not forsake me, Uncle Milty.
Makeup.
You, 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 I'm in love with.
Don't let the stars get in your eyes. Don't let the moon break your heart.
We will have these moments to remember.
Get a job.
The shrimp boats are coming. Let's stay very tight.
Let me go, let me go, let me go. Lover, my beautiful ebony eyes.
Two, three,
my Achilles, my darling.
Stand and
cry.
I know you belong to somebody new. But tonight,
you belong to me.
Rickshaw romance, I don't want a rickshaw love.
What's it do to me? Those oldies but goodies, I remember most of all.
Teen Love. Yeah, Teen Love was super sweet, poignant, and dreamy. The heartrending story of Teen Angel, probably more than any tune of the decade, expresses the mood of teenagers back then. To you and me today, it's pretty funny. But to the kids of the 50s, it was real, man.
That fateful night, the motor stalled upon the railroad tracks. I pulled you safely from the car, but you went running back. Teen Angel, can you hear me? Teen Angel, can you see me? Are you somewhere up above? And am I still your own true love? What was it you were looking for that took your life that night? They say they found my high school ring clutched in your fingers tight. Teen Angel, can you hear me? Teen Angel, can you see me? Are you somewhere up above? And am I still your own true love?
Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll.
Don't be cruel to a heart that's true.
Bop, bop, a loo, bop, a loo, bop, boom, tooty, fruity.
Oh, Rudy.
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 Bop, bop, a loo, bop, a loo, bop, boom.
Splish, splash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night.
Oh, yeah.
Rub-a-dub, just relaxing in the tub. Thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out of the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped a towel around me and I opened the door. Then, ow, splish, splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on?
Well, it's Saturday night and I just got paid. Fool about my money, don't try to save. My heart says go, go, have a time. Cause it's Saturday night and I feel fine. I'm gonna rip it up. I'm gonna rock it up. I'm gonna shake it up. I'm gonna ball it up. I'm gonna rip it up and ball tonight. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Ooh, looks good. Kiss me, baby. I wanna love you like a lover should. Cause you're fine, you're so fine. I wanna tell the world that you're mine, all mine.
Well, you can rock and you can roll it. You can stop and you can stroll it up the hop,
hop, hop, hop.
When a band starts kicking, you calypso on your chicken at the hop,
hop, hop, hop, hop.
We'll do the dance sensation that's taking a nation at the hop.
You see, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man in a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug, I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I'm all shook up.
Come on, boys.
When I'm walking, yes, indeed, I'm talking about you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Oh, and I'm lonely as I can be, and I'm waiting for your company, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock.
We're gonna rock.
All right. Woo. Thank you.
Hey, Groovy.
Rock and roll.
And now I'd like to share with you this Christmas song made popular by the Carpenters, Merry Christmas, Darling. Greeting cards have all been sent. The Christmas rush is through, but I still have one wish to make, a special one for you. Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true, but I can dream, and in my dreams I'm Christmasing with you. Holidays are joyful, there's always something new, but every day's a holiday when I'm near to you. The lights on my tree, I wish you could see, I wish it every day. The logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say that I wish you Merry Christmas. Happy New Year to Christmas Eve. I wish I were with you. The logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say that I wish you Merry Christmas. Happy New Year to just one wish on this Christmas Eve. I wish I were with you. I wish I were with you. Thank you very much. And now Meadowbrook Estate would like to bring you a taste of the country life in Rolling in My Sweet Baby's Arms.
Ain't gonna work on the railroad.
Ain't gonna work on the farm. Lay around the shack till the mail train comes back and I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms.
Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Lay around the shack till the mail train comes back and I'm rolling my sweet baby's arms.
Sing it, girls.
Sometimes it's changing the ocean.
Sometimes it's changing the sea.
Tell me. Sometimes it's changing my own true love, but there's never no changing me. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Lay around the shack till the mail train comes back. Then I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. Mama's a gingerbread baker. Sister can weave and spin. Dad's got a pot of the old cotton mill. Just watch.
watching that money roll in, rolling in my sweet baby's arms.
Lord, I feel unnecessary.
Rolling in my sweet baby's arms.
This always seems to happen to me.
Lay around shoot the shack.
Will you look at that? Sure looks like fun. Oh well, I still got my pigs.
You hear that? See that steam? We're all hopping aboard, go home for the holidays on the train.
Ride the train, anywhere I'm going I ride trains. Sleeping in a boxcar when it rains. Ride the train.
Well, listen to the jingle, the rumble, and the roar. As you glide along the woodlands, on the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty race of the engines, hear the lonesome hobo's call. As you travel across the country, a little bus cannonball.
Don't you hear that whistle down the line? I think it must be engine number 49. All the way to California. On the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
Ride the train
Anywhere I'm going, I ride trains. Sleeping in a boxcar when it rains. Ride the train Pardon me, boy, is that the Chattanooga choo-choo?
Yeah, yeah.
Track 29. Looking yonder, coming down the railroad track. Looking yonder, coming down the railroad track. It's the Orange Blossom Special, bringing my baby back. Special, the water's getting ball. The Chattanooga choo-choo, the total scene of all. I watch the Santa Fe lay smoke against the sky and listen to a number three roll through the night. Ride the train, anywhere I'm going I ride trains. Sleeping in a boxcar when it rains. Ride the train
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's sweaty up here. I don't know where it is, how it is out there for you. So it takes a lot of energy. We'd like to do a segment which we've traditionally called Talents of the Meadowbrook Estate, because we do two things here. We accomplish the business of showing everyone, all the performers to you, one at a time and in small groups. And that's very important because they're all very distinguished performers. But then also it allows us to do a lot of Christmas music that we otherwise couldn't do if we always were in groups. So combining those two, we now have our Meadowbrook Estate talent. I'm stalling a little here because Molly ran off huffing and puffing a minute ago and I was trying to give her a little extra breath. This is Molly McGuire from Ortonville, and she's going to start this business with Father Christmas.
Father Christmas, he's the greatest man in the whole wide world, in the whole wide world, and he knows it. Every Christmas, Father Christmas puts a great big sack on his dear old back, and he loves us all, and he shows it, and he goes for a sleigh ride. If it snows, then he may ride all night. But that's all right. In the morning, Christmas morning, if you lift your eyes, there's a big surprise in your bed. You'll see there's a gift from Father Christmas. That's how Christmas ought to be. Bells, Christmas is sharing, Christmas is holly, Christmas is caring, Christmas is children who just can't go to sleep, Christmas is memories, the kind you always keep. Deck the halls and give a cheer for all the things that Christmas is each year. Christmas, Merry Christmas, when all your wishes come true. Christmas is carols to warm you in the snow. Christmas is bedtime when no one wants to go. All the world is tinsel bright. So glad to know that Christmas is tonight. Christmas, Merry Christmas, when all your wishes come true. Sleigh bells and sharing and caring. May all your wishes come true. Christmas time at my house was always a really, really special thing.
Oh, yeah?
Everybody would all get together and one by one we'd start to sing.
I feel the feeling, Lord, to the ceiling. Don't let troubles bring you down. Though we're old and just a little colder, it's time to bring the spirit around. And we'd say, drink your drink for Christmas time, and keep in mind the reason you're here. Watch love rise at Christmas time, so you can keep it for the rest of the year.
But Dad would always dress up like Santa and scare the little kids away. He'd bring them round with lovin' and candy, oh, take me to my younger days.
You feel the feeling, float to the ceiling, don't let troubles bring you down. Though we're old and just a little colder, it's time to bring the spirit around. And we'd say, drink your drink for Christmas time, and keep in mind the reason you're here. Watch love rise at Christmas time, so you can keep it for the rest of the year. I keep it for the rest of the year. I keep it for the rest of the year.
My love, my one and only love, you've given me so much joy all year through. On this Christmas day, all that I can give is the gift of love to you.
My love, you are my precious star. Throughout the year you shine in everything you do. On this Christmas day, words are not enough to say my heart is true. The gift of love to you.
My love, my gift won't come in paper and bows. And yet, we've seen throughout the year it grows. With all my heart I give to you the gift to show I care. And every day is Christmas Day as long as we can share the gift of love with you.
my love, this Christmas time with you. A happy time for sharing gifts of love for two.
And on this Christmas day, I hold you in my heart and thank the Lord above for the greatest gift of love.
My love, my gift won't come in paper and bows. And yet, we've seen throughout the year it grows. With all my heart I give to you the gift to show I care. And every day is Christmas Day as long as we can share
the gift of love with you.
The gift of love to you.
The gift of love to you. I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if I
sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. City.
Ring-a-ling,
hear them ring, soon it will be Christmas Day.
Strings of street lights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green, as the shoppers rush
time in the city.
Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene. And above all this bustle, you'll hear silver bells,
silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city.
Ring-a-ling.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry
and bright. And may all your Christmases be white. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be white.
Merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allowed. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Frosted window panes, candles gleaming inside, painted candy canes on the tree. Santa's on his way, he's filled his sleigh with things, things for you and for me.
It's that time of year when the world falls in love. Every song you hear seems to say, Merry Christmas, may your New Year's dreams come true. Song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too.
It's that time of year when the world falls in love. Every song you hear seems to say,
Merry Christmas, may your New Year's dreams come true. And this song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too.
There you have it, our talents of the Meadowbrook Estate. Meadow Bell. Thank you very much. Last year we made a little record, which we made available, and we'd like to make that available again to you this year. On one side is a lot of Christmas carols, and on the second side is this tune called It's Just Another New Year's Eve. So for those people that you've been sending handkerchiefs to and scarves to for the last 25 years, here's your chance to do something different, a new message. Dan Barron.
Don't look so sad, it's not so bad, you know. It's just another night, that's all it is. It's not the first, it's not the worst, you know. We've come through all the rest, we'll get through this. We've made mistakes, but we've made good friends too. Remember all the nights we spent with them, and all our plans, who says they can't come true? Tonight's another chance to start again. It's just another New Year's Eve, another night like all the rest. It's just another New Year's Eve, the best. It's just another New Year's Eve, it's just another old lang syne. But when we're through this New Year's Eve, we'll be just fine. We're not alone, we've got the world, you know, and it won't let us down. Just wait and see, and we'll grow old, but think how wise we'll grow. There's more, you know, it's only New Year's Eve. It's just another New Year's Eve, another night like all the rest. It's just another New Year's Eve, let's make it the best. It's just another New Year's Eve, it's just another old lang syne. But when we're through this New Year, you'll see, we'll be just fine.
Thank you. We have a very special treat for you at the close of this first half of our show, and that is that we're going to do O Holy Night, one of the all-time favorites of the Christmas season. But the soloist this evening is going to be Jan Albright. Jan is on the staff here at Oakland and happens to be the voice coach and teacher of all the young people you see on the stage. And to in large measure responsible for their success. So we very proudly present O Holy Night with Jan Albright.
Of the dear.
Miss Patsy Garrett.
Gentlemen, a most talented woman. Our guest star, Patsy Garrett.
Thank you. You always undo my bra.
I'm sorry.
I always come out dressed in these big tall ones, go whoop, and I'm gone. Everybody's tall to me. We're going to excuse Starshine and Young Pioneer so they can change their little costumes. And the rest of us can stick around here for a minute, okay? Oh, isn't this wonderful? Yeah, I'm so glad to see all of you Michiganders again. And I feel like I'm sort of a second visit. Once removed. Thanks a lot. Twice removed after tomorrow. We thought, when Doc called and said I could come out and sing again with the kids, I thought, gee, I'd like to do something a little different this time. And years ago, I used to sing with Fred Waring and his Pennsylvanians. And we were on the radio all the time. And I called Mr. Waring and I said, he's still alive, but too. Because that was a long time ago. And I said, I'd really like to do some of the songs that I introduced on the radio back in the 40s. And he said, sure, which ones do you want to do? Well, I never really got to do any good ones. So I had to really look through the library. But I picked out a couple that I hope you will enjoy. Now, mind you, these are the original arrangements. We didn't dock them up. We didn't dock them up at all. So I hope you'll enjoy. Our first one's called Oh Gee, Oh Gosh, Oh Golly, I'm in Love.
Oh gee, oh gosh, oh golly, I'm in love. Oh gee, oh gosh, it's her I'm thinking of. I love to feel her hair and on my manly chin. No wonder I use Cuticure cure for my skin. Oh gee, oh gosh, oh how I love to fly and float among the clouds up in the sky. When the preacher says you're one, only gee, won't we have fun. Oh gee, oh gosh, oh golly, I'm in love.
It's them I'm thinking of. I love to feel your hands so big and strong in mine. I get a tickly wiggly feeling down my spine. Oh me,
oh me, oh my,
oh my,
oh my, oh me.
Oh how I'd love to kiss. You've got all my nerves unstrung. Let's be foolish while we're young. Oh gee,
oh gee,
oh gosh,
oh gosh,
oh golly, we're in love.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thanks. Well, my grandmother used to like it. I always got big. I never really got real good songs to sing. I got The Hole in the Old Oaken Bucket was one of my big numbers. Three Itty Fishy and the Itty Bitty Poo. That was another one. I don't know why you picked me to do that sort of thing. It's not my type. But every once in a while, a real big, wonderful thing happened to me. And I remember to this day the excitement of it. Cole Porter, who was even then a very famous songwriter, called Mr. Waring on the phone, and he said, I have a new song that I would very much like you and the Pennsylvanians to introduce. And so the music came over to us, and we practiced, and I got to be the very first person to ever sing Begin the Begin on the radio. I got to introduce it, and that was the thrill of my life. So I thought it would be really nice for us to do it. Now, mind you, the Pennsylvanians had 35 in their glee club, and we have a dozen here. But you'll see, they took this arrangement, didn't change any of the notes, just filled in all the little holes, and this is our Fred Waring Meadowbrook Estate arrangement of Begin the Begin. When they begin the begin, it brings back the sound of music so tender.
It brings back the night of tropical cold.
Oh, yes.
It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars and down by the shore. An orchestra's playing,
and even the bars seem to be swaying.
When they begin the baking,
to live and again is past our endeavor.
Except when the tune touches my heart. Till clouds came along to disperse the joy we had tasted.
And now when I hear people's hearts, the chances are wasted.
I know but too well what they mean.
So come, let them begin, the begin.
Let the love that was once a fire remain an ember. Let it sleep like the dead desire I only remember.
When they begin, they begin. Let them begin, they begin. Let them swear.
Till the stars that were there be. Whisper to me once more, darling, I love you. And we suddenly know what heaven we're in when they begin the baking. When they begin the baking. When they begin.
Thank you so much. Good job. Okay, now you can go. Wasn't that great for them to do that? And you know, you got to realize these kids, aside from all their regular shows, are going to their regular classes, having their finals, doing their juries, babysitting, you know, all the stuff that they have to do. And somewhere in here between
Oh, in the last 10 days, we learned to put all this together. And I think they're just great. And I'm so glad when they asked me to come out. They're going to need a few little minutes to change clothes and catch their breath. And so I thought I might do a little something for you. Last time I was here, the screen is coming down, so that'll give you a little hint. I ran a few of my commercials for you to see and to talk about the background on them so that you would, next time you see them, get kind of a kick out of them. A lot of them are not as easily done as you expect. For instance, the first one here we're going to do is riding a motorcycle. It's called a Yamaha. Now, I don't drive a car, and so I'm really not mechanically minded. We received an award for this one. We got the Clio, which is like the Oscar of the commercial world. I almost received it posthumously. I forgot to stop. They didn't really explain it to me. And we did it up in Mendocino, which is like 200 miles north of San Francisco. You know, the next thing is Alaska. It's way, way up there. It's a couple of states in between, but it's way up there. And just kind of a lot of rocks and ocean and huge, big redwood trees. And they thought that would make a wonderful background. Well, the idea was I was supposed to stop before I came to this big freeway, you know, where the trucks are that take the big trees and the logs. And, of course, I didn't. I forgot. It seemed to me they had told me what to do to stop, but I couldn't remember. And then I thought, well, whoa, on a horse, you know, it stops a horse. It might work on a motorcycle. It doesn't. The next thing I know, I saw a whole wheel going right up in front of me, and I was told I did a wheelie. Those of you who know anything about motorcycles, that's called a wheelie. And as I'm riding along, I had this terrible, my obituary, nice old lady dies on her motorcycle. You know, it was very embarrassing for my family. So I really didn't know what I was doing, and I really was petrified, but you know, you're there, and you have to keep going. I got across the freeway, got into some great big trees, hit a rock, fell off the bike, and the bike went zapping across. Thank goodness for the stuffing. I would have been killed if it weren't for that. And they picked me up, and after we finished shooting for a day and a half, then they checked to see if I'd ruptured my spleen or broken my back or, you know, that old thing, the show must go on. And they didn't say exactly why, but it must go on. But we got it done. And so when you see me up here smiling, I really don't mean it. that's about the best acting I've ever done. I really wanted to go home. I was stinging like mad. But we got it done. It was finished. Then there's another one up here for detergents. In the middle of it, I grow first about 4 inches, and then I grow about 8 inches. And I'm up to here on a guy 6'4", and up to here on a girl 5'6". The way you do this is they don't put a hole for the girls and people to stand in. They stand me up on apple boxes. They're literally real apple boxes. That's what they call them, and I stand on those. So I guess halfway through the commercial, they decided they wanted me to be taller. And for the last one, they had to be taller. I'd have been out of the frame. So I'm standing on apple boxes all through that. And you will recognize the two kids in there. The young lady is the girl from Lou Grant, and the boy is Barry Bostwick, who has become quite a well-known, you'll recognize his face. He does a lot of films, and he did Pirates of Penzance. He's been doing a lot of good stuff. And then there's one in here for a Kentucky Fried Chicken. There's four old ladies. We're all singing and dancing. It's not the Rockettes, but there we are. I don't think Mr. Waring would have been proud of the singing job either, now that you mention it, but we ran all that. And then there's one of the original one of the first of the Purina cat chows that I used to do. And if you look up in this hand corner, I'll remind you when you come to it, you'll see that the trainer's hand is kind of helping the cat, you know, to go along. And nobody noticed it until at the Fred Waring workshop a couple of years ago. One of the kids says, "What's that guy's hand doing up there?" And I thought, oh my goodness, it's been on the air for a year, and nobody ever noticed it. So you'll have to look for that. Incidentally, in the Yamaha one, I want you to notice there's a real nice little lady in there. Now, she was a real person cutting her rose bushes, and our director went over and said, "You look lovely, and we'd love to take a shot of you looking at the other people." And she said, "Of course, I don't mind." Well, by the time we got to her, boy, she'd fixed her hat and stuck a rose in behind her ear, and well, you see, she really looks, she's in TV. She's looking great. So I'll run these for you, and if I think of anything that I forgot to tell you, I'll say it as I go along, but I'll get out of your way here. Are we set? Yeah, okay, you can roll them. Little wowie.
some of you, the idea of a $1 million might come as a surprise. But the real surprise is in finding out how easy and how much fun it is to ride.
Sure. There she goes. See that smile? There she is. She cute. I'm in front. That's what you think. Right into the redwoods. This is just a way they edit a 30-second one to a 15 and use just little bits and pieces of it. To give you a chance to look at it again. Look at those shoes. If I could just stopped right there, I'd have been okay. No, I won't. Well, that was not the best day of my life. Oop, what happened? We have the jiggles. Hey, how come? He just couldn't depart with it. Maybe he thought if he kept running, it would show the part where I fell off. That's Linda Kelsey. Now see where I am on her. I want you to see how tall I get. Okay, look, almost as tall as she is.
You look beautiful. Why is Mrs. Katrina Betty Trey?
He's 6'4".
Are you Frank?
They went on to real good careers. They were just starting when they did this. Oh, dear. Some choreography, huh? Oh, dear. That part was fun. Really bad. Okay, this is the very first one about 8 years ago. Now watch up in there. See it? Oh, dear. I want you to look at the shoes. I got them in a thrift shop. He almost backed off the back there. Is that all we got? That's some. Okay. Give us a chance to... Okay. Well, now next time you see him, you can look for the fun stuff and not have to worry about him. I suppose most of you at Christmas time notice a difference in your kids. They really get raunchy, you know. They get cranky and they get, I want this, that one. The whole time you're saying, if you're not a good girl, you're going to, well, we got a whole bunch of them back here just like that, and I'm going to leave them with you, and I'm going to leave you for a while. See you later.
I broke my bed on Johnny's head. Somebody snitched on me. I hid a frog in sister's bed. Somebody snitched on me. I spilled some ink on mommy's rug. I made Tommy eat a bug. I bought some gum with a penny slug. Somebody snitched on me.
Oh, she's getting nothing for Christmas.
Mommy and Daddy are mad. She's getting nothing for Christmas, cause she ain't been nothing but
all I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. My two front teeth. See my two front teeth. See if I could only have my two front teeth.
Up on the house, I'll clean your paws. I'm just here, old Santa Claus. Down to the chimney, grab some toys. All the little ones Christmas toys.
I put a tack on teacher's chair. Somebody snitched on me. I tied a knot in Susie's hair. Somebody snitched on me. I did a dance on mommy's plants. Climbed a tree and tore my pants. Filled the sugar bowl with ants. Somebody snitched on me.
Oh, she's getting nothing for Christmas. Mommy and Daddy are mad. She's getting nothing for Christmas. Cause she ain't been nothing but dumb and making lots of toys. All the little ones Christmas.
I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night.
Yeah! Daddy, Elsie, Nicholas, senior in his way. Don't you tell a single soul what I'm going to say. Christmas Eve is coming soon, now you dear old man. Whisper what you bring to me, tell me if you...
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth.
I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus.
Yeah, better watch out, better cry, better thought and tell you why. Santa Claus is coming to, Santa Claus is coming to, Santa Claus is coming to town. Is it worth the waiting for? If we live to 84, all we ever get is cruel.
Whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudel, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings.
Are a few of my favorite things. If we knew you were gonna be a big head, big head, big head. If we knew you were gonna be a big head, how do you do, how do you do, how do you do? We don't know where you came from, and we don't know where you've been. But it really doesn't matter, grab a share and fill your platter and dig, dig, dig right in. If we knew you were coming, we'd have been okay. Hired a band, for goodness sake. If we knew you were coming, we'd have been okay. How do you do, how do you do,
how you do?
Thank you. Once mommy said, my little pet, you ought to learn the alphabet. So in my soup each day I'd get all the letters of the alphabet. I learned them all from her. too busy. So now my mommy's giving me animal crackers in my soup, monkeys and rabbits loop the loop. Gosh, oh gee, do I have fun swallowing animals one by one. In every bowl of soup I see lions and tigers watching me. Jump right through a hoop, those animal crackers in my soup. I have to go potty.
Oh, who can take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, and cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two? The Candyman. Oh, the Candyman can. The Candyman can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. The Candyman makes everything he bakes so, so satisfying and delicious. You talk about your childhood wishes, or you can even eat the dishes. Oh, who can take tomorrow, a sprinkle it a dream, a cover it a chocolate and collect up all the cream.
I suppose most of you at Christmas time notice a difference in your kids. They really get raunchy, you know. They get cranky and they get, I want to test that. And the whole time you're saying, if you're not a good girl, you're going to, well, we got a whole bunch of them back here just like that. And I'm going to leave them with you, and I'm going to leave you for a while. See you later.
Broke my bed on Johnny's head. Somebody snitched on me. I hid a frog in sister's bed. Somebody snitched on me. I spilled some ink on mommy's rug. I made Tommy eat a bug. I bought some gum with a penny slug. Somebody snitched on me.
Oh, she's getting nothing for Christmas. Mommy and Daddy are mad. She's getting nothing for Christmas, 'cause she ain't been nothing but
my two front teeth. Gee, if I could only have my two front teeth.
Off on the house, off reindeer paws, on to the girls, Santa Claus. Down to the chimney, across the door, it's all for the little ones' Christmas toys.
I put a tack on teacher's chair. Somebody snitched on me. I tied a knot in Susie's hair. Somebody snitched on me. I did a dance on mommy's plants. Climbed a tree and tore my pants. Filled the sugar bowl with ants. Somebody snitched on me.
Oh, she's getting nothing for Christmas. Mommy and Daddy are mad. She's getting nothing for Christmas, 'cause she ain't been nothing but dumpling me lots of toys, all the little ones' Christmas.
I saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night.
Yeah! Galileo's and Nicholas, bring your ear this way. Don't you tell a single soul what I'm going to say. Christmas Eve is coming soon, now you dear old man. Whisper what you'll bring to me, tell me if you're
all I want for Christmas.
I saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus.
Yeah! Better watch out, better not cry, better not pout and tell you why. Santa Claus is coming to, Santa Claus is coming to, Santa Claus is coming to town.
we borrow our cash. But there's nothing to stop us from getting a thrill when we all close our eyes and imagine food, glorious food. We're anxious to cry in three banquets a day. Our favorite diet, just picture a great big steak.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudel, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings.
These are a few of my favorite things. If we knew you were coming,
we'd be a big, 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 big,
how do you do, how do you do, how do you do? We don't know where you came from, and we don't know where you've been. But it really doesn't matter, grab a chair and fill your platter and dig, dig, dig right in. If we knew you were coming, we'd be a big bouquet. I'd a band, for goodness sake. If we knew you were coming, we'd be a big bouquet. How do you do, how do you do,
how you do?
Once Mommy said, my little pet, you ought to learn the alphabet. So in my soup each day I'd get all the letters of the alphabet. I learned them all from A to B and Z. So now my mommy's giving me soup, monkeys and rabbits, loop the loop. Gosh, oh gee, do I have fun swallowing animals one by one. In every bowl of soup I see lions and tigers watching me. I make them jump right through a hoop, those animal crackers in my soup. I have to go potty.
Oh, who can take a sunrise and sprinkle it with dew and cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two? The Candyman. Oh, the Candyman can. The Candyman can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. The Candyman makes everything he bakes oh so satisfying and delicious. You talk about your childhood wishes, or you can even eat the dishes. Or who can take tomorrow, sprinkle it a dream, or cover it in chocolate and collect up all the cream? The Candyman. Oh, the Candyman can. The Candyman can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. The Candyman can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Cracker handy, a kettle, a bubble, and hot as can be. Snow clouds hang low and threatening, maybe it won't, praying it may. The brightest fireplace glows in every face, waiting for Christmas Day. Wait. waiting for Christmas Day. And a good chip, lollipop, it's a sweet trip to the candy shop where bonbons play. On the sunny beach of Pepperdine Bay, food cake. If you eat too much, ooh, ooh, you'll awake with a tummy ache. On the good ship, lollipop, it's my trip. Into bed you'll hop and dream away. On the good ship, lollipop.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
It's a marshmallow world in the winter when the snow comes to cover the ground. It's the time for play, it's a whipped cream day. I'll wait for it the whole year round. Those are marshmallow clouds being friendly in the arms of the evergreen trees. And the sun is red like a pumpkin head. In winter it's a marshmallow world.
Supper time, yes, it's supper time. Oh, it's supper time, very best time of day. Supper time, yes, it's supper time. And when supper time comes, can supper be far away?
Bring on the soup dish,
bring on the cup, bring on the bacon and fill us up.
Supper, 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 supper time.
Thank you. They couldn't move till I spoke. That was the rule. Decided to see how long it would take before they'd collapse. Oh, thank you very much for that. I don't know what to say after that. That was the Food and Bad Kids medley. It's one of our favorites. Right. I have a reputation around, mine. I have a reputation around the department as being probably the finest singer they've ever heard.
Scary.
And I've been practicing all year on Jingle Bells, and I was going to do that for you this evening, but it got voted out. There was a sign out there that prohibited me from doing it, so I not do it, and I'm going to ask them to do one instead.
Go ahead, Doc. Love to hear you do it.
He's shy.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse sleigh, in a one-horse sleigh, in a one-horse open. Dashing, 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 dashing,
this time again for the kids to take a little change. And I put on my glitz. This is called saloon singing stuff in all the shinies. Don't get to wear them very often when you do silly stuff in your nightgown. Can't believe I did that. This song I was going to dedicate to Michigan because I figured every time I get here there's going to be blizzards and snow and all that kind of bad weather. And I get here and it was hotter here than when I left California. So I'll have to dedicate this song to Michigan next week, maybe. I don't know why there's no sun up in the sky, stormy weather, since my man and I ain't together. Keeps raining all the time, the time. Keeps raining all the time. When he went away, the blues walked in to get me. If he don't come back, oh, rocking chair's gonna get me. All I do is pray the Lord above will let me walk in the sun once more. I can't go on, everything I had is gone. Stormy weather, since my man and I ain't together, keeps raining all the time, keeps raining all the time.
Patsy Garrett, our singer.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks. And how about the band?
Yeah.
They play
good. We're
going
to wait on that just a second, will you? While we're at it, I'd like to introduce those fine people back there.
Take your time on that first.
I will.
He's your kid.
Yeah,
he slips right over. His son's on his son. You never hear who he is.
Well, you know. Bernie Alvin back on trombone.
Yay, Bernie.
John Melville on drums. Stephen Hale on bass. To show that there's no sexism in the band, we have on five keyboards from Waterford, no less than Eva Marie Davis. And holding that whole thing together back there, a professor from Oakland University, a teacher of jazz, and obviously a fine player, Mr. Ron DeRue. Yeah. And since this is the last evening, it's not normally done, but I'd sure like to talk and mention Tom Kirshner, who runs this facility, and Adam Baranowski, and all of his tech crew who've been so great. All this work, you know. Adam?
Can I go now?
Yeah.
Okay.
We'd like to begin to wind down by doing a medley we had put together. That's, right? Lost track. Wrong. You're right. I suddenly realized something really great coming up. Last year, right here in this very room and in this 1981 show, we presented a song by Miss Phyllis Wolfe. She actually sang it, wrote it, and presented it right here as a premiere, world premiere. Since then, Phyllis has left the group and become well-known as a songwriter. Several compositions at various publishers. But that particular one holds a spot in our heart because it was sort of one that was like pivotal for Phyllis. As she sent it off to have it published and got an answer that they're very interested, not only interested, but will do it. Would she please arrange it for chorus? And so you get to hear two premieres, not only the original tune, but now the arrangement for chorus. And this time next year, we expect across this United States, literally thousands of people will have heard and be singing from Bethlehem. Tonight, from Ortonville again, is Molly Maguire.
From Bethlehem and far beyond Jerusalem, love came down to grace the earth. Love is Christ of manger birth. Love knows no place or no
there. Stand, Phyllis. Let's have some house lights, could we? I don't see you, Phyllis. There she is. Now we'd like to turn to the winter medley, winter and Christmas mixed up together because it's part of the season. And nothing more to say other than we're going to put on our Ralston Purina checkerboard hats provided so graciously by Patsy. Here it is, our winter medley.
A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. All the world's a winter wonderland.
Well, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Well, it doesn't show signs of stopping, but I bought some corn from Hoppy. The lights turn way down low. Let's snow, let's snow, let's snow.
When we finally kiss goodnight,
when we kiss goodnight,
but if you really hold me tight,
you just hold me tight,
stay home and warm,
stay home and warm. Now the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still crying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Day, their old familiar carols play, and wild and sweet the words repeat, a peace on earth, goodwill to men. I thought as now the day has come, the belfries of all Christendom had rung so long the unbroken song, a peace on earth, God will to men.
And in despair I bowed my head, there is no peace on earth, I said.
loves him. As he shouted out with me.
Snow, Christmas bells are ringing, joyous voices sweet and clear, sing the Santa Claus to cheer. Ding dong, ding dong, Christmas bells are ringing. Caroling, caroling through the town, Christmas bells are ringing. Caroling, caroling up and down, Christmas bells are ringing. Marking well the song we sing, bells and tidings now we bring. Ding dong, ding dong, Christmas bells are ringing. Caroling, caroling near and far, Christmas bells are ringing. Following, following yonder star, Christmas bells are ringing. Sing we all this happy morn, though the King of Heaven is born.
Let's go for a sleigh ride, a wonderful sleigh ride. Come hurry along with a song of the words we're going to fly.
So much. As you can tell, we've got a little informal tonight because this is the final show, and we've had plenty of snow.
I'm afraid to take mine off. I haven't worn this before. This belongs to Brian. I hope he doesn't mind. Is it okay? Thanks. Okay, babe.
I'm going to tell you a couple of things before, because I don't have any doing. But there are three groups up here, the Meadowbrook Estate. And One of the other groups is in red and black, and that is Starshine, and that's been conducted by Mr. Carl Schmidt. And the third group is the young ladies and men in black and pink, and those are the Young Pioneers, and that group is directed by Mary Rashid. And I'd like to have you please give those two directors and those two particular guest groups a big hand, because they've been wonderful to work with. Very talented kids. There's Mary right there. It's really neat to have all these great singers, great students around this university. And now, before you say goodbye to Pat, I want you to please tell him about Benji.
Oh, yeah. Okay. As you know, I've been very lucky, and I guess somebody's trying to tell me something. I'm either working with cats or dogs. But I got to work with Benji in two of his feature films and in a Christmas special that we did in Switzerland several years ago at Christmas time. And it's going to be on in this area on Christmas Day. I think it's on or Showtime or one of those stations. Check your schedule. I'm not exactly, but I do know it's going to be Christmas Day. And I would love for you to watch it. It's going to be on, you know, like in the afternoon. You're probably all stuffed with turkey and ready to sit down for a little bit. And you can sit down and think about me, and I'll sit down and think about you. And it'll be kind of togethery, because this is a togethery time. And I'd appreciate it if you will watch. I'm not sure the exact time. I'm sorry, I don't know, but it's on at different times, different places. But I do know someone told me that it's going to be listed around here, so I'd love for you to watch it, because he's a dear little pup, and it's a nice Christmas story. It's about Christmas around the world, and the young people will see a lot of the Christmas costumes from different countries, and the grown-ups, I think, will enjoy it, too. Give you a chance to put your feet up. So I'd appreciate a little visit with you on Christmas Day if you get a chance, and I'd love to have you do that. So thanks. Trade ya. Okay, unfortunately, this is our last show and the last song of our last show, and I really hate to do this part. So the only way I can do it without getting upset, I disassociate myself. I pretend I'm somebody else. So this utter stranger standing in front of you would like to remind you, you know, Christmas is a think about everybody time. It's a be with your loved ones. If they can't be with you, at least hear from them or see them or talk to them on the phone or something. I'm in a hurry. I'm rushing home to my twin granddaughters and the rest of my family. And we thought it would be kind of nice to close our program with a song sort of with that idea. It's like if each person raises his voice or holds his hand, it'll make us a nice, pretty world. And so we're going to sing all about that for you. Just one voice singing in the darkness. All it takes is one voice singing so they hear what's on your mind. And when you look around, you'll find there's more than one.